The last two home results been used as a motivating factor?
Again, I think it's a learning curve because I think everybody was excited about coming in and putting on a show against Newport, and then likewise followed by the two fantastic away results against Stevenage and Leighton Orient. Everybody couldn't wait to come in and impress the crowd with a home performance. And again, in both games, we've started well enough against Newport and last week. As a group, we're learning that, you know, we haven't got to win the game in 90 minutes. Keep the back door shut. The game's tight. We know we've got goals in the team. Don't go too gun-ho just because there's a little bit of unrest and uneasiness from supporters. We need the supporters tomorrow. Make no doubt about it. They know that, you know, we've got 96 minutes to win the game tomorrow.
And Exeter is a winnable game, that's a fact.
Well, again, the pleasing thing is all games in this division are winnable for us. You know, we've got a very competitive team at the minute.